It's Kenya in the white serving, Korea in red receiving and attacking, looking for the first points of this FIVB Volleyball World Cup match here in Osaka, Japan. They do have that in Osaka and Site B. 3 days of action to wrap up this Volleyball World Cup. It has been a very exciting World Cup. The matches have been thrilling. We've seen some players rise into the spotlight from the bench and command places on court. Young with the serve. That'll stay in play. And through the middle. Another good serve. After this match, they will play Russia and then they'll finish up with the game against Cameroon, and that's going to be the battle. Oh, that's a magnificent pickup. But it's Kenya who take the point. Really good skills. Nice touch from Kim Ki-jin. Good covering. Heeran. Cool off on the run. Three ball now for Korea, chance to score, taken through the middle, very nicely indeed, and we head to technical timeout for Korea, leading by 8 points in this first. That's where the block was waiting, so too was the net. Wonderful pickup. Lovely from Chumba. Awesome reactions for Korea. Oh dear. Chumba will keep it in play. And Korea with a free swing. Nice dig by Kenya, and a chance maybe, but it's going to be Korea surely. Will put the ball on the floor, and eventually they do. Somewhat caught Korea by surprise, particularly Lee Se-yong. That will work. The slide behind put away very nicely by Park Hyun-jin. Difference in the ball in. Korea's ball in nice and high, everyone able to move. Too much pressure then on the Kenyan block. No foot faults, no net touch. No in-court challenge. Free ball for Kenya. Three front-court attackers. Korea have it back into transition. Moen puts it back to Wanja to get it out to Kasawa to have the swing. By Kenya. Block, it was off going the wrong way. Kim Soo the libero, number 9, and the captain, number 10, Kim Yong Kim. Everyone else has been on court. Well, that looks to have been a bit sticky to have rolled up the libero. The play continues. Kenya come knocking again. And the door was wide open. Kasawa puts the ball away. Korea caught the timeout. Here comes the come again. Good up by the libero for Korea. And it's a massive block for Kenya. Cool defense from Kim Hae-ran. Oh, that's a massive swing. Kim Hee-jin. Fabulous angle from Kim Hee-jin. Korea sticking with it. Again. Using the wrist to get that one. Lovely hit. Probably should have been a double touch against the setter. Play continues. Korea still in the rally. Lavarini not very happy. And now the point goes down, and now Lavarini will have another word with the ref. Kim Hee-jin came in a little early. Oh, good up. That will do nicely. Shumba and Wasaya. And it matters not. It's an unforced error from the serving line. Korea take the set 25-21, and they have beaten Kenya by 3 sets to nothing here in Osaka.